Beavers already took that one down. Holy moly. What a beautiful sight, man. Look at it back here. He's gonna take some saw logs off there. I don't know where he's gonna get them, what he's doing. Pretty sure that's what he's doing. And then he'll move them over. Got some red oak saw logs, red oak veneer right there. Grabbing a stick. It's all about the stick. He's gonna measure up his logs. That log's got a crook in it. He's trying to figure out where he even can get a saw log out of that. Takes a little longer doing it this way, but that those saw logs are worth more than firewood, so you don't want to just toss her in the firewood bin, you know what I'm saying? And then when you get a veneer log, you want to pull that out because it's worth more. But the veneer logs are a little harder to find. You want them nice and clear and straight, no knots and all that kind of stuff. He doesn't mess around. Time is money, man. Lines him up. You want them stacked nice so the guys loading the trucks don't have to fiddle around with them. They just want to be able to throw them on there. get a couple eights out of there. The young lad knows what he's doing there. No doubt here. We'll go take a look. This is all new to me. You know how I am. All this stuff is new to me and I love to learn and see how things are done. I soak it all in. It's important that you learn from guys like this because you know what? This is a lost art. Coming in with cable skidders, cutting trees down. It's not gonna be around forever. You know, guys burning wood in their fireplace, it's gonna be harder to get, harder to truck. It's gonna be just big machines come in, rip all this stuff out, flatten everything, and take the little guy out of the picture like him, you know. It's not a good thing. But you can see this. This is kind of the reason why I'm doing this. This is all red oak in here. Now they're not real big, but they're gonna get bigger now. Because we've been thinning this out. And they're big beauties. And everything we took out there in that pile, we've already taken a few loads out. It's all come off this ridge. And there's still lots left. So it's not clear cutting, we're not stripping everything. Most of this stuff has been killed by beavers. The buggers. Hey, they gotta eat too though, right? So this is about, it's hard to tell from my glove, but that's gotta be 18 or 20 inches across. She's pretty straight. So he's taking this one out too. Got some limbs dying up there. We're gonna take that one out for some veneer wood. Hopefully it's a good log or two. Oh, I see a knob in it there. Might not be so good. Maybe one above it. So he'll be back.